those of you who are waiting, for this particular video series of mine, I wanted to say thanks for your patience. Respond to all of your comments like I would prefer to. So, with that said, we're going to get started with our Tangram. Okay. This triangle like this. And I'm trying to take my time here, so it's not like I'm trying to rush these things. Okay, let's see. You line these up. There we go. Looks like my video is. Let me just get these in the video a little better. Okay. Looks like an ice skater. Right to me. And flip it over. And what do we have? Let's see. Yep. Okay, next, number 19. Let's see, triangle here. Upside down here, parallelogram, and thanks for whoever mentioned that that was the parallelogram. I was thinking it was a trapezoid. Let's see, this. Sure what this person is pretending to be doing, but that looks like that's the Tangram. Flip it over. Jeez, it's another one. These cards are stuck together. Okay, let's see. Flip it over and we got. Yep. 19, we got 20. I didn't really notice the answer for 20, so even though I flipped over the wrong card. Okay, we got this triangle, this bigger triangle here going like this and this. So we're just creating a bigger parallelogram. And we got, let's see, we got parallelogram. Here, triangle, wait, let's see a second, how do we get this little foot shape? Oh, I see, parallelogram here, and then this one, and then this one. How about big triangle up here? Oh, I think I'm getting stumped here. This is getting good. Okay, let's see. I see this shape, I see this shape. I see these two shapes. These are kind of close, somewhat. Unless it's this small triangle here. This triangle, no, it can't be that. This triangle on its this triangle on its side. I thought I tried this already. Did I try this? It's close. Oh, this is, it's a good one. It's got me stumped. And now it's got to be these big triangles up top. We got this triangle down here. Then we got, well, we could have this triangle here. Do we have the parallelogram here? But then we could, but then, boy, this is, could we have this up here? No, that doesn't. It looks like we have this parallelogram here, but we don't because there's the space. Stumped. We can't. Do we have this triangle and this triangle? Okay. Here. This could work, but let's see. This is not working out. Let's see. It's all these shapes right in here that's getting me. It's gotta be this triangle here. It's, if it, this triangle? No, it can't be that triangle. It's gotta be this parallelogram. But it can't be. How am I gonna, this has got me stumped. I don't know if you guys see it, but if you see it, well, see, it's gotta be flat up here, and then it's gotta be flat coming down here. touching the top. It's not that. It can't be that. It can't be that. It's got to be a combination of this, perhaps. Perhaps. That doesn't look right. No, it's got to be these two. It's got to be these two. Or is it? Yeah, it's got to be these. There's too much down here. What am I not seeing here? What am I not seeing? This Tangram has got me stumped. See, it's not that. It looks like it's gotta be this. Is it this? No, that's... this part. It's gotta be these two triangles, right? Could it be this? But there's, how do I fill this space up? Do I go like this? No. Do I go this? 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 I did the, I'm back here again. That's not it either. That's just not. We have this triangle down here. Let's see if it's this triangle, this small triangle, this triangle. It doesn't work either. I thought I already tried this. See, that leaves too much. This leaves too much here. It's gotta count. This is. It can't be that. That's too much. Or is it this? Could it be this? Could it be Trixie? It would have to be like that. Wait a minute. Is it? It's coming down here. So that would cover that part. What would fill in here? What would fill in there? If we got this triangle, it looks like we should have this here. This. 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 I'm gonna have to give up on this one. This has got me stumped. So I'm about to end the video here and see if we come back to it another time. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and stay tuned for some more. I got some more binaural. I got 60 minutes binaural at the library, 60 minutes of autumn stream, sitting in the middle of the stream, coming still, and some more role plays, eating video, and things like that. So again, thanks as always for your comments and your support, and I hope you're nice and relaxed now, and that'll be it till next time. Tingle on.